I sowed the seeds of love, and I sowed them in the spring. I gathered them up in the morning so soon, while the small birds so sweetly sing. While the small birds so sweetly sing. My garden was planted well with flowers everywhere, but I had not the liberty to choose for myself of the flowers I love so dear, of the flowers I love so dear. The gardener was standing by, and I asked him to choose for me. He chose for me the violet, the lily, and the pink, but those I refused all three. But those I refused all three. The violet I did not like, because it bloomed so soon. The lily and pink I really overthink, so I vowed I would wait till June. So I vowed I would wait till June. In June there is a red rose bud, and that is the flower for me. I oftentimes have picked that red rose bud till I gained the willow tree. Till I gained the willow tree. The willow tree will twist, and the willow tree will twine. I oftentimes have wished that I was in that young man's arms, that once had the heart of mine, that once had the heart of mine. Come, all you false young men, do not leave me here to complain. For the grass that has oftentimes been trampled underfoot, give it time, it